Hello, my name is John F. Robinson. I'm President and Chief Executive Officer of the National Minority Business Council. This is a special message about our upcoming 32nd Annual Awards Luncheon and 40th Anniversary Celebration, which will take place on February 29, 2012 in New York City at the Marriott Marquis Hotel. We will be honoring major corporations, minority businesses. There will be awards in the area of international trade. There will be Community Service Award. There will be a Special Achievement Award going to the Metropolitan Museum of Art, their Audience Development Program. And there will be other honorees of distinction that you would want to be and hear their testimonial. Our luncheon speaker and keynote speaker, chairman for the event is Mr. David Stewart, Chairman and Chief Executive Officer of Worldwide Technology. His firm is the largest Afro-American business in the country, and he will tell how he was able to build his firm from a small operation to a company that is doing over $3.8 billion in revenue. So at the end of this video, you will see the other awardees who are being honored, and we urge you to participate and be part of this exciting event and 40th anniversary celebration. I look forward to seeing you there, and thank you for your anticipated support.
To last throughout the years. So bring your good.